people.
The mom people.
You gonna say good morning? Look at your head. So yeah, good morning to you guys.
Mom, may I have something to play with Mammy? May I have a toy that can play with Mammy?
Really, buddy?
Yeah.
You got a potty?
Mm-mm.
Did you potty?
I have a potty for my
dad. You supposed to back tell Mommy, Mommy, I have to go to the potty. Get up. Buddy.
Going to pee-pee. Mom, I can't park.
No.
Mom, I can't park.
You stink.
Mom, I can't park.
You stink. Why didn't you go to the potty?
Go to the potty.
But it's too late. Look at me. It's too late.
Mom, go get juice.
You can't even bend over.
Mom, go get it.
Cause you got something in your diaper. Yay, you did it.
Do it again, Mommy.
Okay, do it again. Guess what I'm making? Chocolate zucchini muffins again. I had to because they were just so delicious. So I had to make them over again. And I'm almost finished with the last batch of dry ingredients mixing with the wet. And then I'm gonna put it inside the muffin tin. I went blank there for a minute. I've never really been a fan of chocolate, but lately I've been persuaded, I guess. Like I still don't know about chocolate cake or anything like that, but I've indulged in some, made some brownies one time, some black bean brownies, which was really good. I had a bit of a coffee type feel to it, but it didn't have any coffee in it. It was just black beans and cocoa. I normally am not like a chocolate person. I really haven't been a fan of chocolate most of my life, and lately it's just, I'm not saying that I'm gung-ho for everything chocolate. That's not what I'm saying, because I haven't really had a chocolate cake in a long time. Like to taste the chocolate cake, because I have had taste it one time before, and it was just too much chocolate. But I finished making the chocolate muffins with the zucchinis in it, and I wanted to make some more muffins. It will be considered like oatmeal raisin muffins, kind of like the oatmeal raisin cookies, but I made it in muffins form, and I added chai seeds on top. And some coconut sugar sprinkled on top as well for extra flavoring. So I'm gonna be making my breakfast muffin that I make a lot, which is basically that. It's breakfast in a muffin. So it's basically eggs, spinach, cheese, onions, garlic, and some sausage. And I'm gonna add some flour in there too to give it some body. And that's basically how I make, you know, my breakfast muffin. Those are the basic ingredients in the breakfast muffin. But somebody wants to help me. In order for her to help me, she must recite her scriptures that she's learned today and her scripture that she learned yesterday. In order for you to help me, you have to recite those scriptures. No, put your hands down. You're gonna just gonna say it. Do you know them? Okay. Tell me the ones you learned today. Did you just pee pee?
Did you?
Yay!
And every song.
Wait a minute, Yaya. Did you pee pee? You didn't.
Yes, I did.
Did you pee pee? Why is your tongue sticking out?
Yes, I do.
Okay, then hurry up and say your thing. No weapon.
No weapon. No one born against me shall prosper. And every tongue that rises up against me, God will come down.
Where's it from?
Isaiah 54:17.
Good job. High five. Now say the one you learned yesterday.
When it was dark outside?
When it was dark outside?
Yeah.
You pee pee. Good job. Woo-hoo. Wait 1 second, okay? I'll be right back. The children.
Children, obey your parents in the Lord, for this is right. Honor your mother and father, for this is the first commandment with the promise. If you honor your mother and father, you will have long life. On the earth. Chapter 6, Isaiah.
No. Ephesians.
Ephesians 6. 1. 2,
okay. Did you pee pee for real? Or did you just?
I pee pee!
Did you pee pee or did you just push the button? Say what? No, Yana, don't say that. Yay!
Yeah, you can see!
Yes, you can. You can see. Because the light's on.
See well. Why are you recording?
Cause I don't know.
Who?
You're happy.
Who?
Go, Jonathan.
Come on, come on.
Yeah, I'm recording.
Pull.
Am I talking too much for your recording, Tom Young?
Mama did it.
You did it? Okay, so it's workout time. Spring is in. Summer is not too far behind. And you got to get your body ready for the swimsuits and beaches and whatnot. So that's what I'm doing. I'm going to show you guys some workouts, things that I do. And how I do it. You ready? You ready, Jay?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Okay. You gonna work out with me?
No. Go ahead.
Why not?
Real smooth.
What?
Like how you came out of it.
Brought all
the
abs I'm looking
for today. That's it.
I said abs.
Okay.
You can't talk. Did you do any today?
Yeah.
You did abs?
Hey, we talking about you. This is not my video.
Oh, we're gonna just
Yeah, we ain't talking about me.
So you did do something today?
You stalling. Let's go. Buying time.
I'm just tired.
So and all this is gonna be edited.
So we are at the park, getting our workout on. My legs are still burning, but you gotta push through it. Caterpillar! It's a lovely caterpillar.
Oh my goodness, look at this. Oh, watch out, you're my shot. You can't hate on that picture.
It's been done before. But this, the colors.
Caterpillar.
Yeah. Colors. Look at that. Why enjoy nature when you can look at a picture?
You move your camera. Your phone. Don't step on it. Don't step on it, guys.
You're going to hurt her?
Yeah, if you step on it, you're probably going to kill her.
Mama, get you.
Don't touch it either.
So cute.
No, don't step on it, buddy.
Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.